Phoebe Wilson struggled to sit still and play with her kids.
It was breaking my heart seeing how I couldn't engage with them.
Eventually, she was diagnosed with ADHD and prescribed medication that changed her life.
About 3 days into medication, my children turned around to me and said, "Hey, Mummy, you're just so kind." And that was enough.
There are clinics offering to cut that wait time and provide a diagnosis in a week. But specialists caution these quick consults can do more harm than good.
That it takes at least 2 hours to do a comprehensive assessment. And if you're making a quick fix assessment in 30 minutes, then really accuracy is something you can't guarantee.
There are quite a lot of interventions that can be done without medication, whether that's through psychology, ADHD coaching.
The use of ADHD medication has more than doubled in the past 5 years. In 2018, 186,000 people had prescriptions. That jumped to 414,000 in 2022.
A Senate inquiry last year recommended implementing national guidelines for ADHD prescriptions. The report has sat on the Health Minister's desk for 6 months. He's yet to respond.
Lucy Murray, 7 News.